gentleman's my duty to inform you of one beauty. Thought I'd ask of you a favor, not to seek her for a while. Thy own, she is a creature of character and feature. No words can paint the picture of the queen of all her guile. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you could just be there, the smile was in her mimics, and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bowed and ask her pardon for not walking back the beauty of the queen of all her gown. On the evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention through the part of our dear country, known for beauty and for style. In the place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above my awful splendor shone the queen of all her guile. If you could have seen her there, boys, if you could just been there, the swan was in her ribbons, and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon. Not one can match the beauty of the queen of all her guile. So my lads, I needs must leave you, my attention's not to grieve you, nor deep but I deceive you. I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, take court her and attain her. My fears and heart's in danger from the queen of all her guile. And if you could have seen her there, why, if you could just been there, a swan was in her ribbons in the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon for not walking back the beauty of the queen of all her guile. And if you could have seen her there, why, if you could just been there, a swan was in her ribbons in the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, not one can match the beauty of the queen of.